Okay, ready. Action. What's up, everyone? My name is Morgan Lee. It is finally Preptober! Welcome back to my channel. Today we are talking Preptober and NaNoWriMo. What am I working on and what can you expect from my channel for the month of October? So let's go ahead and get on into the video. I'm extremely excited about this Preptober this year because it's kind of the first year that I've actually done Preptober, where I actually have to come up with and substantially prepare for NaNoWriMo. I don't have any concrete ideas with this story. All I know is that I want to write a Shakespeare retelling series with a lot of the plays. And it'll be science fiction slash fantasy. And that's about it. That is all that I have that is concrete right now. I need to prep. I need to plan this. I am extremely excited about it, but I don't have that full spark of an idea. I really need this Preptober. So again, I'm excited about it. So on to what I'm planning for the channel as Preptober commences. Okay, this is the plan. Let me get my planner. All right, so I'm gonna read through it. Yesterday was supposed to be the video for letting everyone know what I'm working on for Preptober and NaNoWriMo, hence this video right here. I'm planning on posting 3 videos a week on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. They're going to be about 5 to 7 minutes long, hopefully more on the 5-minute side, and it's just going to be tips, sort of, basically just what I'm doing to prep for NaNo. I'm just gonna read through a little bit of what the videos will be. So there'll be an outlining video, there'll be a tip video for planters, because I am definitely a planter. I have discovered that I need some kind of plan, but I can't plan everything out because then I'll get unmotivated and I won't write it. There'll be some on character charts, world building, creating an outline. I'm gonna have a video where I show you guys my signature drink of NaNoWriMo 2021. It'll be coffee, of course, but spoiler alert, but I'll create a signature drink for NaNoWriMo. Then I'm gonna redo my office and show you my writing space and just a lot of fun little Preptober preparing videos like that. And then of course I will have my normal content, the content that I actually want to post when it's not NaNoWriMo season. There'll be Writing While Neurodivergent, which is a part of my Writing While series. That will go up this month as well. That'll be a 2-part video. My plan right now is to, because I'm so jam-packed with Preptober and NaNoWriMo, that I'm just going to post like 2 videos a week as far as like the content that I want to produce on this channel that's not themed. Writing While Neurodivergent will be in 2 parts. It'll be one for the writers who want to write neurodivergent characters, and the other one will be for authors who are neurodivergent and how to maximize your brain so that writing is so that writing gets done. I was gonna say easier, but it's not easier. So that writing actually gets done. I did not plan this video, so it's probably a little bit of everywhere at the moment, but I think I covered everything that I wanted to cover as far as Preptober goes. So let's recap in my mind. All right, so I told you what I'm working on. I also told you what I'm planning for content, which is Preptober videos 3 times a week, about 5 minutes, short, nice, sweet videos about what I'm doing, and maybe you can apply some of that to your Preptober process. I also told you about my regular content videos that I'm posting 2 times a month. I believe that I covered everything that I wanted to cover. I did want to mention the tools that I'll be using for this Preptober, which is a lot. Let me show you what I have so far. All right, so I got this binder, pretty empty so far, but I have this binder, and this is going to be for like a series Bible type thing. I am going to go print Natalia Lee's Preptober workbook. I'll link that down in my description in case anybody wants to go do that. I'll link all of these that I'm going to mention down in my description. I've downloaded Natalia Lee's Preptober workbook. I'm going to go print that out and put that in here. I also downloaded Heart Breathing's, Sarah Cannon's Preptober workbook as well. I ran out of ink, so I only got half of it printed. And then I also have, I also have this from Wright Holly Davis, and it is a Preptober calendar. So like on each day, it has a thing for you to complete to get prepped. So I will be going through that as well. Thank you to all these wonderful writer people who have created such great resources that I will be using. I have like the different things that I need to get as far as Preptober goes. I have my 3 nano goals. Number one is obviously 50,000 words. Goal number 2 is to finish the first full draft, a full first draft. Goal number 3 is to make new writing friends. Because I got this idea from Kate Kavanaugh to have a non-writing goal. So the friend goal and just finishing the draft goal is like an additional goal. As long as I make friends and as long as I get a first draft, who knows, it might not be 50,000 words, but it's a full draft. I don't know. Those are the 3 goals that I have, and these are the things I need to get done in orange for Preptober. So again, I'm excited for this month. I need something to be excited about. If you're participating in Preptober or NaNoWriMo, let me know down in the comments below. If you like this video, please be sure to give it a thumbs up. Again, comment down below. Subscribe if you're not subscribed. I will see you on Monday with another writing video. And I just remembered, I will also be going live every Monday at 8 a.m. this month to prep and do some writing sprints. So if you want to join me live, you can also join me then. All right, so that's all I got for you guys today. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time in another video.